When I first caught sight of Doubt, I was just a broken kid, staying alive out of spite. He cut the throats of three men without making a sound, leaving only blood and death in his wake. I don't know what I was hoping for when I followed him that night, but he shared his strange magic with me. And more than that, his skill, his time, his trust, and sometimes his secrets. Now he's not the man he was. Here in his final days, he's got wounds that won't ever heal and regrets as sharp as mine. I know how much that carves you up inside, but I found him. And he wants me to help him make up for a lifetime of sins by killing a god. The Abbey teaches us that the outsider preys on weakness. That the void is the source of doubt, heresy, and suffering. That the outsider is to blame for all our ills. Who knows? Maybe they're right. The same dream. My arm hacked away. My eye hollow and burning. It still aches. Let's hope it's not some kind of omen.
Let me tell you something about the void, Billy Lark. It touches the minds of the dreaming and the dying alike. And sometimes, dreams can only tell you what you wanted to forget.
I know who you are. Why are you here? What do you want from me?
People usually want something from
me. What in the void?
But you don't want my mark, do you, Billy? So I will return something you lost.
Wait, what are you?
The world was wounded around you. And you carry the scars. You will never be the same. I wonder if you'll like him.
What did he do to me? Of course he shows up now. Shit! He took my arm! And my face! Is it because of the dreams? Or doubt? The Eyeless were blamed for what Dowd did. Just as well, I guess.
What happened to you? The outsider did this. What did he say?
I've had bad dreams for a while now. And he was never there. But I feel good. Strong. Like all those years ago when we ran together. He didn't offer me his mark. Just said some cryptic shit. And left me with this.
I never knew what the black-eyed bastard wanted. Be careful. The outsider's gifts come with a price. You won't know until it's already been paid.
I didn't have much choice.
Neither do I. My connection to the void is fading. We've got to act soon. Before it takes me forever.
You found a way to do it. To kill the outsider. How?
I spent years looking for an answer. I searched the Isles, tracked down a dozen crazy cults. But there's more to the Eyeless. They've got a relic, the knife that made the Outsider. Thousands of years ago, it's here, in Karnaca.
A knife. So you want me to steal it?
Soon. First, we need to find out who leads the Eyeless, and where they keep that knife. They're powerful people, wealthy or noble or both. I don't know their names, but they all have an esoteric tattoo that sets them apart. Those low-ranking thugs at the boxing club talked about getting inked in the Red Camellia in the Upper Syria district.
I'll go there and see what I can find. Try to rest out.
I couldn't do this on my own anymore, Billy. Thank you.
Those tattoos the Eyeless get all come from the Red Camellia. I need to take a look at their client list. It's been a long time since those days.
Where did you find that? I haven't seen that face in years.
They sprung up everywhere a few months after I left Dunwall.
And you kept it all this time. I'd be more careful of nostalgia if I were you.
This was the tattoo on all the thugs from the boxing club.
Be careful of your arm and eye. You can't know what the Outsider wants with you. And he's always watching.
All our lives, the Abbey of the Everyman tells us to hate him.
For once, they're right.
So are we working for the Abbey now?
They'd kill us as soon as him if they had the chance. No. The Abbey doesn't want our help. And we don't need it.
you in a game of cards later.
Perish the thought.
You up for a beer later?
Waste someone else's time.
What would you say to a day at the Botanical Gardens?
Marvelous.
I'm game if you are.
I believe they were good for a fall. The captain, the traitor, laid instead of ball. The walls of the wall, did they appear?
What's the matter? You saw something?
They woke me into life.
Oh, wow.
I can't take this anymore.
No need to point that at my face, stranger.
Seized right up. I told him to let it warm a little.
I must have a talk with the cook. That did not taste anything like pigeon. It's beyond embarrassing.
I told you it was the wrong type of oil.
I have nothing to say to you.
They don't want to listen to me. Next time, I'm just going to keep my mouth shut.
I might look different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
Honestly, why can't they keep all that riffraff in a separate place?
Says no to me. Not they expect to be paid.
That's the care what was done to us in the restaurant of the days. No one asked if we wanted it.
plagued spirit. The Eyeless's favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon. There's no reason to go back yet.
That's a jolly good idea.
Should we nominate your nephew as sanitation committee chair?
That's a horrid idea.
Let's ask the land agent to reinspect the riverside drain. Please, just go away. We should talk to the magistrate, see if she can help.
Perish the thought.
Thank you.
Trouble sleeping again last night. Maybe I ought to try one of those sleeping tinctures, but they can be kind of pricey.
Sweet, wet with hot blood. We sent it from the street. Oh, want it. But black wings stinks.
Welcome. Black feel free to look around.
Buzz.
Just
safe.
Looking around.
Safe. We starve.
Isn't that owl magnificent? It's not easy to capture that feral glitter in the eyes. This is sick.
Get me out of here.
What is that woman doing?
Help me out. She's kept me here for days. You can't leave me here. Help! You have to help me. Please, let me out.
Bloodfly nests? Here? Ugh. This is some risky shit. Bloodflies never stay under control. Thank you.
Get out of here while you still can.
Thank you. Thank you. No one wants to die, but the blood flies. That awful woman keeps all her blood, Amber, locked up. But the key is beside her work table. Take it all. I don't want to touch any of it.
Hey!
bit, ever. That's what servants are for. Some help over here. No. Come back here.
You won't get away. It's you and me now.
What's wrong with people?
Nah. Set heat to hardwood, sack plus stone, acid, a path, rooms, delicious sea scent, fish flesh, a feast for us.
What's the holdup? I was supposed to interview Shawnyan hours ago, but it's already noon, and he's a no-show. The Boreal Songbird is sure living up to his reputation as a diva.
Didn't anyone tell you? Yun's not receiving guests since the incident with that journalist from the Karnaka Gazette.
What incident?
Don't you read the headlines?
I don't want anything to do with you.
Please just go away.
Not even the dead get any rest in Karnaka.
All the world is falling apart. Between the living and the dead, the real and the forgotten. She watches them grow.
entire shipment of whale oil tanks just gone. Taken right from under their noses. Idiots.
So if I have two, and I give him one, I still got to me one. But then if I eat it... No, if he eats it, then what? What am I? Like a stocking without a leg? That's what? Nothing. Worse than nothing. Gotta get back to Dunwall. I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
Kiss the outsider's balls for luck.
Thank you.
I'm hungry.
What's going on here? What?
Should listen to mom and become a hairdresser.
Run all your skills can, stranger. You think you're so beautiful?
Just once I'd like to see a body.
Murder!
I need assistance!
Someone, one of us is dead!
Help me! Someone, anyone!
Come back here!
That's pay!
You won't get away!
You
want
to die!
I'll break your face!
Hopefully they just leave me alone.
I don't want to die!
Stay back!
What was that?
Huh! No use running!
Come back here and face your death!
I'll do you a kindness and...
Aaron?
No!
You shouldn't have done that!
You're dead! What are you waiting for?
You don't deserve the touch of the outsider, you piece of filth!
What the... Stop!
You're badly hurt, my friend. Soon you'll experience the wonders of the void.
How hard could it be to clean a few things? Honestly, why do I pay for a house full of servants when they don't do anything?
It worked me until I dropped. There ain't enough coins in the world to make it worth it.
That's a jolly good idea. Should we take our guests out for mushroom gathering,
Count me
That's
in.
That's a horrid idea. Could I interest you in a game of cards?
I've seen all these places of the talk. I've seen them under mud and under bricks, under the stones of the street. You are all
welcome. Feel free to look around.
Just isn't that looking around magnificent?
It's not easy to capture that feral glitter in the eyes. Careful!
This is sick.
Get me out of here.
What is that woman doing?
You have to help me. Please, let me out.
Here? Ugh. This is some risky shit. Bloodflies never stay under control.
Oh, shit.
Gotta be on the lookout.
Hello? Anybody? Don't. The whole place. I don't have time for that.
It's no use.
Next.
What? This whole business has me on pins and needles. Jumpy as anything.
Someone's gotta die, yeah. But please, not today.
Maybe I should have it looked at. I don't think it's supposed to fester like that.
A little puss is all right. This?
What's the holdup? I was supposed to interview Sean Young hours ago, but it's already noon. I know how you get there. And I know your sweet little kitten, your darling Agatha, would look real fine cut open. I got uses for cat guts. If you don't want to find out what for, you better have the rest of what you owe ready by tomorrow. Last warning. Mother would have shown these posers a thing or two. Pull a body up from a morning log after a year or two. See what that does to the skin and bones.
What a day. The dinner service was late, the bathwater was too warm, and let's...
I don't feel like talking.
I want that. Don't you know those occult gewgaws are just cheap junk?
Tremendously more attractive.
I don't like that. Better have a look.
Oh, damn. What's
happening now?
That's it. Let's go. You and me now.
Should we take our guest?
I don't feel safe anymore.
Lowest. And the smell.
Tanaka Gazette. The latest news from around the aisles.
What? Somebody's down.
One of us is down. We can't let her get away.
This corner's gonna be Brian Hagfish again.
Look everywhere!
Shit! Who did this?
What?
Can't be far.
Found anything yet? We need to find something! Anything!
What?
No luck! Hey, you!
No use running!
Get away!
At your command! You aren't going anywhere!
You're gonna pay for his death! No!
I'm not in trouble!
For a fight? Tanaka Gazette, the latest news from around the aisles.
Whatever you need, I can't help you.
What's all this wreck?
Murder! Call the grand guard!
Thank you.
Damn! I'll break your face!
She won't go far!
That won't let you get away so easily!
I got just the thing for you!
Take this!
That's it!
Come on!
Let go!
Damn you!
What was it?
I've been fighting scum like you since I put on the uniform.
You ready? End of the road for you.
I'll be wiping off your
You've been found guilty of standing in my way. Aha! This head of yours is worth its weight in silver. I'll tear you to pieces.
Thank you.
Welcome. I'm certain you will find what you require here. The prices reflect the exquisite quality of the items offered. Feel well made. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. Please visit again soon. Nice to see you again.
Not even the dead get any rest in Karnaca. Calibron Plaza, huh? I should pay Ivan Jacoby a visit.
The impertinence! No one says no to me.
Leave me alone, please.
Calibron Plaza, huh? I should pay Ivan Jacoby a visit.
Something at the bottom.
And feel a little like myself, eh?
Wild roses are in bloom. Let's organize an outing.
Waste someone else's time.
Don't you know those occult gugas are just cheap junk?
I have nothing to say to you.
I need assistance! Someone protect me! A body? Here?
You've been found guilty of standing in my way!
This racket.
Help me! Someone! Anyone!
Ha!